The incident took place shortly after school was dismissed. The boys had been arguing before the school bell rang and continued their altercation outside the school compound. One was stabbed with a pair of scissors during confrontation and had to be rushed to the Clery Health Centre for medical attention. The incident drew scores of onlookers, including students from the same school. The two boys seen here showed up Wednesday and were asked to return to school on Friday. The victim had returned with his parents and on his way to the school pointed out his attacker to his parents. There we caught up with both the boys being calmly spoken to by the victim's parents. The boy who inflicted the wound on his schoolmate admitted he was wrong and at the time apologizing to the victim, who in turn expressed regret that the incident happened.
Sure, I apologize for what I did.
Apology accepted?
Yeah. I apologize for, I don't know what I did. Whatever I did.
The parents say that the two boys know each other well from primary school. The victim's father, although clearly upset over the stabbing, exercised admirable self-control in the circumstances.
In these wars and things in school, the kids need to, you know, pay a little more attention to their parents and pay a little more attention to their school, and definitely I know that it would be a better place for them, a better environment for them.
The incident took place on Tuesday afternoon, shortly after 3 o'clock.
I mean, my son could have been a dead child at that present moment, you understand, and I really don't know how I would have been able to deal with it. But the fact that he's alive, I am grateful for that, you understand? I just need, you know, the two of them to come to an understanding that I myself could come to an understanding.
School authorities declined to comment on the stabbing incident, which follows calls for increased security at the institution after it was recently burglarized. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.